take you along. So we are now heading to the hotel to leave our luggage there, and then we will see what we're doing. I will keep you posted. At the hotel and got bicycles, and now we are driving to the Anne Frank house to see if there's any chance to get tickets without waiting for at least 2 hours. So let's see. Mission failed, because if you haven't bought tickets in advance, you have to wait until 3:30 to get the tickets. So no Anne Frank house. Amsterdam with our bicycles, and now we are meeting up with Luisa and her boyfriend because they are coming over from Rotterdam. Our plan was to go to the Avocado Show, a restaurant that has only avocado dishes. There's a list and you have to wait for 45 to 60 minutes. So yeah, now we will wait. Let's hope it's worth it. The avocado restaurant.
Oh, it was very delicious and very, very fancy. But it so was crowded, fancy. We had to wait just like 40 yeah. minutes.
Yeah, she said 45 to 60 minutes, and I think it was like 40 minutes.
It's crazy. Everybody wants to eat avocados.
The question is it worth it?
I'm not sure. It was very delicious, but it was a bit too small, and
the light was really bad.
The light was too bad to make
no chance.
Photos.
Yeah. So you can try it once, but you don't have to. You don't have to come back, right?
Not really.
Okay. So that was our review.
Yeah.